Today's drill is all about quick feet and outside foot landing. All you need is a netball and a wall. The key focus is starting on one leg, pass the ball to the wall, then take 2 to 3 quick steps to the opposite side, finishing on your outside foot to receive the pass, then repeating in the other direction. This drill will also help you work on your knee strength and ankle stability.